iMovie, and then you clicked on captures, or what was the first thing you did?
And now click on this little camera icon here.
Oh, camera icon.
Then we click capture. Okay. Then we told it what to save it as. So now
and what did you save it as?
I called it test in this case.
Oh, okay.
So now we're recording, so we got 20 seconds in. I'm going to go ahead and stop the recording.